So welcome back to my channel, you guys. Welcome back. Today we are gonna do a review and demo and all that good stuff for Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. I did get three items from her line. I got the foundation, I got a highlighter, and I also got the bomb gloss, or Fenty gloss or gloss bomb, whatever you want to call it. But I just wanted to get on camera and show you guys how I like the product, how I, you know, put the products on, like a little demo. I didn't watch anybody else's video because I wanted to get on camera and do it myself. Also, I'm super excited. I don't want to talk a lot because I just want to get right into it. My brows are done. I'm not gonna do any eyeshadow today. I'm just going to try the products that I got from her line. Also, my face is moisturized and primed and ready to go. So let's just jump right into this video. I'm gonna show you guys this stuff. And I'll let you guys know if it's worth buying or not. If it's a hit or a miss. And let's just see if this stuff is bomb, because I've been seeing stuff, hearing stuff everywhere, and I did not want to pay too much attention to it because I was going to do this video. So without further ado, I will insert me unboxing and see if my daughter is even excited. I did record me unboxing it, so I will insert that in this video somewhere and show you guys. So let's just get right into it, and I'm going to stop talking, I swear. So yeah, let's get to it. Alright, so the foundation, I got my foundation in the color 420. And this is what it looks like against my skin in the bottle. The packaging is gorgeous, you guys. It's very pretty. It's in a frosted type of glass. Let's open this. It does have a pump. Thank you, Jesus. It has a pump. Thank you, Jesus. It has a pump. So I'm happy about that. So let's just get this shapopping. How about that? Alright, I've been debating if I wanted to use a brush or a sponge, and I think I'm kind of going to use both because I want to see how the product works on both. Most of this is going to be speeded up, you guys, because I don't want this video to be really long, like, so. It does say on the packaging to shake it up well before you use it, so I think I'm going to just put it on the back. Okay, off the bat, I can say for a fact that the foundation is kind of watery or very thin, but the match on this foundation is like 100. Like, this is 100, okay? So I'm just going to dot that all over my face. One side I am going to one side I am going to use a brush, and the other side I'm going to use my sponge on things. So everybody has been going crazy for it. All of her stuff, all these other beauty, like these makeup brands and stuff, are like real pressed right now. Like, to me, they're really pressed. Like, you match, you got the shades right. You match, she did her thing. Like, is that what it is? Like, because y'all can't get our shades right and she can, and y'all mad? Whatever. That's another video for a whole nother day. Okay, so on one side I'm just going to buff this out with a dense brush. Like I said, the color is on freaking point. Like, And it was like, when I went on the website, it was like crazy because I'm like, what the heck? There's so many freaking shades. I don't know what shades to pick. I actually like the brush with this foundation. So I'm just gonna continue to use brush. But I'm like, oh my God, there's so many shades. Like, it made me so happy. But like at the same time, it was so, not difficult. I don't wanna say difficult and scare you guys, cause it wasn't difficult, but it was just like, oh my God, like there's so many shades. Which one should I freaking choose? Like, it was so many shades, you guys. It was amazing. But so far, it's blending in amazing. Like a dream. Don't mind this dusty ass thing on my head. I got that on there just to get my hair out the way. But yes. So I'm gonna come closer. It looks so freaking pretty, you guys. I'm sorry if my camera is shaking. It looks so pretty, guys. My God. It looks so good. Now, just because, I'm going to just take this and just go over it, but honestly, I didn't even need to do that. You guys, I really like this foundation. I really do. And then I went on the website the next day. I was just so curious after I ordered. I went on the next day, you guys. And by the way, I ordered off of Fenty, off of her website. I didn't order from like Sephora or anything like that. But you guys, the next damn day, I went on her website. In every foundation in Deep, I promise you, was sold out like within like 24 hours, probably even before then. But I was like, oh my God. Before I do, I don't know if you guys seen pictures of it like selling out. If you guys didn't, I will insert the picture because I want you guys to see that. But let's move on. Because I have my foundation on, I'm gonna give you guys one more freaking look. It looks so gorgeous. I'll be back once I am putting on the other products. I'm just gonna do my face really quick. I don't wanna take you guys' this time up because this video is gonna be probably long enough. I'll be right back, you guys. So you guys, my face is done. I concealed, I powdered my face, I contoured, that's about it. I used my ABH concealer in 6.0. Oh my God, you guys. It pairs so well with this foundation. Like, it was blending like a freaking dream. So if you wanted to know if it works good with other products, it definitely works good with this bad boy. Just to keep that in mind. And to contour, I use my Holy freaking Grail, this Black Radiant powder, and Cafe. So it's time to highlight, you guys. But first, I need to set my face. Set it really quick. And I'm back here. It's not gonna be a part 2. You feel me? Okay. So this is, oh my God, you can't even see it. It's so bright. This is the highlighter palette. I got Mean Money and Hustler Baby as my highlight duo. I'm gonna insert pictures of the packaging because it is so pretty. But it's really, really hard for me to show you guys this on camera. Like, it won't show up right. So I'm gonna insert pictures. Open it. That's close. I'm gonna swatch the colors for you guys. It does have a mirror in it, and the mirror is really nice. This shade right here, I think, is Mean Money. So this one is Me Money, and this one is Hustle Baby. I could scream right now, but I can't and I won't. So these are the colors. Oh my freaking goodness, you guys. I don't even know which one to use. Like, they're both so pretty. But for you guys, I'm gonna try Hustle Baby. Like, I gots to try Hustle Baby. So I got a brush. Are y'all seeing this? God, talk about blending. And I'm not even putting on a lot, you guys. And this is freaking gorgeous. Not done yet. Make that up a little. Pop. I put it pop. And it's like not even like overkill. I feel like that looks pretty. Not that I don't always. Yummy. Oh my god. Y'all, okay. I will be playing this all day. I'm done. I swear. I'm done. Packaging is to die for, you guys. Like, to die for. Alright. Last but not least, you guys, I just want to show you guys these swatches again. This is Me Money and Hustle Baby. So I have on Hustle Baby. Look at that button nose, girl. Look at it, girl. Last but not least, this is the Gloss Bomb and Fenty Glow. Look at that freaking color. It's so pretty. Let's put it on. Liner, not needed. Nothing else, not needed. First off, I love the applicator. and chunky. Let's put some of this Fenty Glow Gloss Balm on. Yeah, let's do it. I know y'all probably sick of hearing me saying that because I keep saying it. Oh my god, it's so pretty. I can't stop saying it. I'm sorry. First off, it feels so damn good on my lips. It's so soft. It smells as a familiar smell. Hold on. It smells like citrus, but like a hint of vanilla there too, like citrus vanilla. I don't know, but it smells so good. Let me pop into the lips. Ooh, bitch, look at this. Oh my god. So you guys, that is pretty much the end of this video. I am in awe right now. Like, I am so excited for her. I'm excited for all of us to be able to get our hands on these products. I say, if you have the money to spend and you want some makeup, get your hands on this stuff, you guys. Like, I love it so much already, and this is just the first use. Like, I can't wait to use it again, and I can't wait to use it again. But after I was really interrupted, you guys, I am so geeked, like, right now. I'm not showing it, but I am duper excited about this line. I can't wait for her to drop more, you guys. That's the end of this video. I have nothing else to say. I'm just going to give you guys some slow motion for me. I'll give you guys some slow-mos, and that's it. If you guys want to see more products when she brings them out, please let me know. I will come on here and show you guys a demo and how I feel about the products if you guys should buy them. That's really the end of this. That's the end. That's the end. I'm done. Video over. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys have any questions for me, please leave it down in the comment box. If you want me to review any other products, please let me know. But as far as I'm concerned, I'm lost for words. I have nothing to say. We're gonna act like we didn't just have those technical difficulties. But I really do like these products. I do see myself reaching for all three of the products that I did grab. I don't have anything else to say, but Kylie Who, Kim K Who, KKW Beauty, where? I'm good on all that. This stuff is amazing, you guys. I know. Please let me down below. Let me know in the comment section down below how many times I said amazing in this damn video. But that's the end of it. I will give you my slow moves. If you guys like this choker, please let me know in the comment section, because I can do a DIY on how I got this cute little choker. But that's it, you guys. I'm gonna let you guys see my slow-mos. I do not have no lashes on. These are real. But yeah, you guys, that is it. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel for more content. Please give me a thumbs up if you think that this makeup is bomb like I do and you wanna see me review other products. Please share this video all around the world. And that'll be it. Thank you guys. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next one. Toodles, babes.